Yeah, man, so you know it's 2021 now, bro. When you planning on taking this platform to Dallas Retrofit, man? When you planning on taking it to?
I wish I had a good answer, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's why I'm like, I'm glad I be around people like you. You talking about 10-year plan. Oh, you know what I'm saying? Sure, and it's like, I ain't even gonna cap. I ain't even thought that far because, like, y'all kind of championed me here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I ain't even know people fuck with this hoe like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, a nigga just got some merch. You know what I'm saying? But, like, but just in terms of, like, I hope to be able to break an artist one day. You know what I'm saying? I hope to be able to change a life one day. You know what I'm saying? I hope to be able to be in a position where, like, I can change a nigga's situation. You know what I'm saying? And I want to be able to take the steps and take my brand in that direction, whether it's, like, putting on shows or even, like, you know what I'm saying, getting behind an artist or something, but just growing to where, like, one day I could be able to change a nigga's situation. Yeah. You know, that's some real shit. You know what I'm saying? And be able to do it to where we're using another person's money, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? To change the situation. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, even in terms of, like you said, the position that we're in, we bridge the gap between the indie and the major. But then also, we bridge the gap between the streets and mainstream, too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
On some real shit, too. So, just to fill that void and just to grow. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, as long as niggas keep fucking with this shit, I'm gonna keep doing it. You know what I'm saying? Once niggas don't, I'm probably gonna get bored of it. You know what I'm saying? For real shit.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, bro. This is a space that I really want to work in. You feel me? That's why, like you say, 10-year plan. I always wanted to fuck with this rap shit. And I ain't never just felt like I wanted to be a rapper for real,
for real.
You know, me coming up, you know what I'm saying? I seen, like, you know, your Big Sean's. I seen your Drake's and this and this. And I was like, man, if I rap, I want to rap about this kill 'em, shoot 'em shit.
Yeah.
But that ain't me. You feel me? So I was like, man, hell nah, nigga don't really want to be
crazy
no rapper.
How I went in middle school, head in the back seat.
Well, I grew up listening to shooting.
Yeah,
we got guns, nigga. Fuck them, nigga. We slide. I grew up as I'm a baby listening to UGK and goddamn pocket too short and all this. And I'm like, all right, bro, I can't talk about that type of shit in music. You know, I live certain shit. You know, so I done been through a lot of shit.
To me,
seen a lot of shit, been around a lot of shit. All the street shit, I done been around it firsthand. You know what I'm saying? I done seen it all firsthand in the house.
And that's why I love that that quote, what Yo Gotti, like, you know what I'm saying? We trying to get out of that shit. You know what I'm saying?
So I looked at it like this, a way for me to be a part of the motherfucking craft in the world that I love. So that's why I'm in it. Yeah. And I said, hey, I want to do this shit for the long run and not just for no quick little clout. You know what I'm saying? But I can't knock nobody else destination and journey of where they trying to go with this shit.
Yeah.
So, you know, with everything going on right now, bro, who the artist you think that you want to tap in the most, man? Like, what artist you think that, bro, I think me and him will sit down and have a good discussion. Have you even thought about that?
I don't even think I thought about it, man. Okay. So I have, like, dual platforms. So, on my West Texas platform, the average artist isn't that big. You know what I'm saying? So, like, I can sit down with an artist that literally has no followers, and then the next artist be 50K, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I talk to a little bit of everybody. And then even with some of my other platforms, so I have the biggest platform in West Texas.
Okay.
So within that space, I don't just fill the hip hop space, but I'm essentially your whole urban news.
Okay.
So like, I interview mayors. I interview people running for congressional, you know what I'm saying? Shit like that too, where like, if they just want to be able to tap into our demographic, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So I haven't really thought about it. Like, I feel like all of us have a story, and that's why I kind of learned with this, you know what I'm saying, with this camera, you know what I'm saying, where it's like, we all got something, you know what I'm saying, but shit, it'll be nice to talk to Jay, you know what I'm saying, Wayne, you know what I'm saying, pick some of these people that like we grew up watching and just like, man, like, they ain't asked you this question, bro, you know what I'm saying, or like, just see where y'all at, like, a lot of the shit, like, because at the end of the day, on a level, we're super fans too, you know what I'm saying, we're such a fan of this shit that we want to broadcast it and bring it to you. You know what I'm saying? So like, you bought a Big Sean. Big Sean, my favorite rapper. You know what I'm saying? Currently, growing up, Fab was my favorite rapper.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I grew up on the East Coast. You know what I'm saying? I love all the young niggas out here. You know what I'm saying? I love their energy. I love how they grew up in front of a camera and they know how to use that motherfucker.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, and that's what's crazy with me, bro. Like, a lot of niggas don't know I'm so well versed in music by like looking at me and shit, or just looking at. You know, I think some people, they know this already, if you follow my gram, that I be tapped in with all the young niggas. I tap in with the OG shit. I'm in the middle, you know what I'm saying? So, like, I'm the nigga that today I could be listening to Lil Uzi Vert. Whenever Lil Uzi Vert drop a tape or an album or anything, finna go jam that bitch. Yeah. But then I'm the same nigga that'll throw on some Griselda.
Boom. I feel like when J. Cole made Middle Child, yeah. it was for us. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like we're right there in that digital divide where it's like we came up under the old rules, mm-hmm. but we're right here with the young niggas. You know what I'm saying? We're like yeah. the oldest of the young niggas. You know what I'm saying? If they even want to include us. Yeah. You know, the young niggas be trying to get the old niggas on out all the fuck time.
Yeah, for shit show they yeah. do, man. Sometimes they be like, nigga, fuck y'all. And then some of the niggas pay attention. It's just, yeah. you know, niggas ain't really had that connection growing up and a lot of the time. They didn't have nobody really talk to, nobody. They had to really figure a lot of this shit
out. And it's on like, their own. A lot of them actually want the mentorship. You know what I'm saying? Like, when you actually get on and get with a nigga on a one-on-one, they niggas won't help. Ain't nobody gonna turn down help. You know what I'm saying? But it's like, yeah. but it's like, where's it been at? You yeah. know what I'm saying? And where's it been at turns into, I don't need that shit. You know what I'm saying? Because yeah. now we moving like this. Or yeah. don't try to come around after we've kind of figured it out. Yeah. Because had you helped, nigga wouldn't have had to bump his head. You know what I'm saying? Right. So I get that too. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Some real shit.
For shit show. Hey, man. Give them the Instagram. Everywhere they can get in contact with you for business. Follow the platform. That is Retrofit. Yeah. Spell that out for them.
I mean, I got to start to wear the shirt. I got to get the business in this shit. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? But y'all know where to follow that, man. DALLAS, man. RETROFIT. Period. Yeah. No period. You got me feeling like this is spelling clash. You know what I'm saying?
Retrofit.
Man, you already know, man. That shit, man. Just fuck with that, man. Tap in with us. You know what I'm saying? YouTube, all platforms. You know what I'm saying? Instagram, everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate you having me on this platform, man. Man, let's grow, my nigga. And let's change lives, man. And fuck with us. You know what I'm saying? And all the broke motherfuckers, stay out the DMs. Stay out my DMs. Stay out his DMs. Sometimes I be telling motherfuckers, like, because I've had people even try to pit, like, us bloggers against each other. And I'm like, I don't care. Go pay somebody.
Yeah. I'm like, the same way, bro.
Like, go pay somebody, bro. Cause look, yeah. you're gonna get what you're gonna get out of this game, what you put into it. Like, Thanks. Go pay somebody. They ain't gotta pay me. Yeah. And sometimes to even get on my blog, it's not even by paying me. If you pay him, yeah. sometimes you will end up on my blog. Thanks. You know what I'm saying? But like, this is your investment, my nigga. And that's what I didn't get as an artist. Like on some real shit. Like, my nigga, like, the plugs don't give you shit for free, bro. And you don't come in there even with the mindset thinking, I'm gonna get some shit for free.
Thanks.
Treat this music shit like that same shit, my nigga. You don't get what you put out of it. I'm some real shit.
For real. For shit show. Y'all tap in. Dallas Retrofit, man. 1,000.
Yeah, man.